Come on, Coop. Come on. This is B7. Built it with my friends about a month ago. Did this wall myself, and all the bamboo work on the ceiling area, the roof. Built this wall yesterday. Nice shelf. Nifty little sidebar we installed this time. Got one on both sides. So this service area, still trying to hire a bar back to refill the ice chest, which goes on top of this box that I built. Inside the box is where I keep an audio receiver, so we can have music down here. I've got speaker mounts up on both sides. The old bar we just had had a little iPod station dealy, speakers, and that was kind of in your face. This is nicer because the music's up in the air. Did the thatch on the roof yesterday. Still have another layer to put down to make it a little more weatherproof. Nice little bar stools up front. Got the big blue barrels in the back for the bartender, whoever's hanging out back there. Foot rail, pretty badass. Built that myself out of a piece of split rail fence that washed up. It's almost like a real bar. Purse hooks, coat hooks, whatever. This is Patio Fantastico, where everybody kind of congregates on the weekends. Sit down for drinks and good food. You can see I got a little more thatch to put up before it's done. I'll be working on that shortly. There's the bay. It's quite horrible on a nice day. Yeah. But with nature's wonders and all. It's hard to see in the video a bit, but there's the Bay Bridge. Pretty cool. So this is the spot where we hang out. It's where I hide out every day after work. Hope you like it.